up, guys? It's Mac Markle back here, and we're back with this Roblox Bloxburg here. And today I'm with my friend SparkDog here. And today, and you, as you can see, I'm in his house. And SparkDog wants me to go somewhere. Tell him not to go in there. Oh no, no! This place is dangerous. I'm just gonna tell him this. No, no, not this place again. Why does he want? He wants us to. He wants me to do it again. Is this another part? He's asking me if I'm recording. I am recording. And wait, what if we investigate stuff here? Yeah, let's go investigate. I was about to write investigate. Okay, so we're heading in. Oh, I haven't sent it yet. Wait, what's wrong with me? But yeah, let's go investigate. Like, remember in my last video, guys? Wait, I'm just gonna warn him. Actually, guys, if you saw my last video about when we discovered this place first, you guys should watch it. It's so creepy. So this was the tent we last slept. So I guess we should sleep. Just gonna tell him, SparkDog. We should sleep. I guess we should go sleep. Okay.
A few moments later.
Okay, guys. SparkDog just left. He told me he'll just go back to his house. And wait, what? Wait, that's the same figure. That's the same figure. Oh my gosh. His car is right over. Oh my gosh. I need to get out of here. Come on! No! No! Come on, go! Go! No! Okay, guys, I'm back. So, I found SparkDog near my plot. I don't know what he did, so I guess this is the end of this video. I got terrorized earlier. So, I guess this is goodbye.